For this example, I would like to use the TI-84 to find a confidence interval for the population mean when the standard deviation is known. From a random sample of 50 days in a recent year, U.S. gasoline prices had a mean of $3.17, and assume the population standard deviation is 22 cents. So I want to find the 90% and 95% confidence interval for the population mean mu. To do that, let's do the 90% confidence interval first. You press your stat button, right arrow over to tests, and you want to scroll down to Z interval. Either scroll down or press 7. And you'll either have the raw data in a list, or you'll have the summary statistics. For this problem, I have the summary statistics. I have the sample size and the sample mean, and I'm told the population standard deviation. We use the Z interval when we're estimating the mean when sigma is known. So I want to right arrow over to stats, press enter. Now, I can change the given values. My population standard deviation was assumed to be 22 cents. My population mean, let me clear that out. I'm sorry, the sample mean was $3.17. And my sample size was 50, or 50 days. And I want to first find the 90% confidence interval for mu. So I can change that to 0.9, down arrow over to calculate, and press enter. So the lower endpoint for the confidence interval, rounding to two decimal places, is 3.12, or $3.12. And the upper endpoint for the confidence interval is $3.22. Now, to get the 95% confidence interval, you want to go back to your stat menu, right arrow over to tests, go back to that Z interval, which is option 7, and it saved my values, so all I have to do is scroll down and change my level of confidence to 0.95, and then calculate. Now, it's not exactly the same as the 90% confidence interval. It is slightly wider. As you increase your level of confidence, your confidence interval limits will get wider or further apart. So rounding to two decimal places, the lower endpoint would be $3.11, and the upper endpoint would be $3.23. If I went back and did the 99% confidence interval for mu, I'd even get a wider interval.